Genshin Impact has a real issue, and it's kind of scary how nobody is talking about it. A lot of people may mention how toxic the fandom is, how everyone forgets that this exists, and of course how miHoYo betrayed us and if this, but why does nobody talk about, no, not the giant artifacts, because we talk about that, but the pins, the freaking pins. miHoYo, how will I survive in this room if I have no pin?
Please.